Did you know that more than 70,000 of these beetles are crushed to produce just 1 pound of red dye? It can be found in many cosmetics and even yogurt. Yikes. This is carmine, but it's also known under these names. So next time you're shopping for makeup, check out these ingredients and avoid them.